Hi guys, today we are going to make chocolate chip cookies. These are soft, chewy, and loaded with big chunks of chocolates. So let's get started. In a large mixing bowl, take half a cup of butter. You can take salted or unsalted, whatever you have at home. Whisk the butter till it becomes light and fluffy. You can also use a hand beater or stand mixer to make this cookie dough. The butter is looking soft and light in color now. So let's add sugar. I'm using two types of sugar here. 3/4 cup of dark brown sugar and 1/4 cup of white granulated sugar. Now whisk them all together until smooth. Brown sugar gives a really nice chewy and soft texture to cookie. Scrape down the bowl in between so that everything is evenly combined and there is no chunks of butter left at the bottom of the bowl. Now add 1 teaspoon of vanilla and mix it a little. Now we are going to add 1/4 cup of unsweetened applesauce. Applesauce is a great substitute for eggs and works best in cakes, cookies, and brownies. I'm also going to list down few substitutes for applesauce in the description box below in case you don't have it. Combine the mixture well. Now take 1 3/4 cup of all-purpose flour and add 3/4 teaspoon of baking soda and 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and mix the dry ingredients well. Now add dry ingredients to our butter mixture and combine everything together. Now add chocolate of your choice. I'm adding 70% dark chocolate chunks, but you can use any chocolate or chocolate chips. Mix the chocolate well. You can also add nuts like walnuts in it. Now chill the dough for 30 minutes. You can also roll out the dough into small balls and freeze them and bake them whenever you want. Now scoop out the dough into lined baking sheet. They don't need to be perfectly round, but try to make them all same size so that they bake evenly in the oven. I got around 14 cookies from this dough. Bake in the preheated oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 12 to 14 minutes depending on how big your cookies are. Mine took exactly 13 minutes. After baking, allow them to cool down for 20 minutes. These cookies are absolutely delicious, soft, chewy, and loaded with chunks of chocolates. If you guys enjoyed this recipe, then hit the like button and make sure to subscribe my channel for more such delicious recipes. Thanks for watching.